Scene change, new chapters. My jersey's in the rafters. How I would have done it over, harder, better, faster. If I'm Ghost, then I'm Casper. That's why I call you Boo. This ain't normally some type of shit I do. I've been caught up in this moment. Wonder if you noticed. Now when I'm around.
Hey, good morning, everyone. So right now it's currently about 6:15 in the morning, and it's really cold outside. But I have to take her, Boo, pee, and then I'm gonna be heading over to school. And then today I have class from 7 to 9:45, and then I also have another class at 4 to 6:45, but at around 11:30 I have to meet with my group for my group project to finish. But then I got off of class at around like 9:45, and my group wants to meet at 11:30, so that means I have to stay on campus for like that hour and a half. So I was just gonna hit up the rec center and see if I can get some cardio in. And my outfit right now, this is an Adidas sweater hoodie that I cropped, my black Lulus, and a little jean jacket. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Are you done? And I will see you in the next clip. So I forgot to add the shoes that I'm wearing. They are my new Air Jordan 6s, and I just got them on Black Friday. And I'm also grabbing some protein shake. I don't like protein, but I'm really hungry right now and I don't have time to eat, so I'm going to be drinking this. It doesn't taste the best, but like I said, I don't like protein, so no protein tastes good. But this should hold me over until about lunchtime where I can grab some food. So I just got the new iPhone 8 Plus, and I really hate how I need to use this for my headphones. And if you're wondering, I had an iPhone 5S before this, so I was very behind on the iPhones, but especially this too, I need the like extension thing for my aux. It's so annoying and inconvenient, but you know, Apple's always trying to make more money somehow. So I just got home from class, and it's about 1 o'clock right now, and I am starving. So I'm gonna make myself some lunch, and I will show you what I'll be eating. Also, the weirdest thing happened today at school. My car almost didn't start. It took me like 5 tries. Mine's like the push to start type of car, so it took me like 5 tries for it to get to start, and like I was getting a little nervous. But yeah, that happened, so I have to get my car checked out too. My parents made some chicken katsu, so I'm eating chicken katsu with some quinoa, one boiled egg, and then I fried one egg with some spinach, and then a side of katsu sauce, and that's gonna be my lunch. Honestly, I don't eat the healthiest.
You just let me know.
One thing about Boo is she loves being home. So I didn't go to the gym at school, and I was gonna go later tonight, but Josh is going to the gym right now, and he's actually going to the gym that I don't have a pass at, so I can't go to that gym. So I'm just gonna be working out at home, and I'll be showing you a couple of the workouts that you can do right at your home.
Thank you. I scare you?
No.
I'm just standing.
So I am quite bored right now, and I just got a great idea. Why don't I wash all of my dogs? I have 4 dogs. I have 2 big dogs that are outside. I'm not going to be washing them just because they have like really thick winter coats, and for them to be washed, it needs to be like a really hot day so they can dry. So since it's already like 5 o'clock, which means the sun already went down, I'm not going to wash them. But I have 2 small dogs, a miniature pincher, and a Maltie Poo. And I'm actually watching my sister's dog. This is Boo. Say hi, Boo. She's a poodle. I'm watching her for a couple days, so I'm going to wash 3 dogs today. And let's see how that goes. Are you ready?
When my head hangs low after all these things you said, trust is not your fault. Can't expect you to understand. Take it back to when it began. Had I just followed all my plans, I wouldn't have ended up so lost. Baby, baby, stay here. I need some time to clear my mind. We both know it's a problem when you call me all the time, and I say I may just need a little bit longer. Yeah, I may just need you to be stronger if I'm not there with you.
What are you doing?